This video shows how you can copy pictures to an FTP server. There are two main techniques for copying pictures to an FTP server. This video shows how to copy pictures to an FTP server via a wired LAN. We'll be uploading pictures to a server running Windows and configured as shown. Let's try connecting for real. There are three steps to this process. First, connect an Ethernet cable and choose the hardware type. Start by turning the camera off and connecting the camera to the computer using an Ethernet cable. Turn the camera on and press the menu button to display the menus. Go to the Setup menu, select Wired LAN WT, Wired LAN WT Functions, and choose Enable. Select Choose Hardware and choose Wired LAN. Next, configure the camera for connection using the Connection Wizard. Select Network Settings and choose Create Profile. Select Connection Wizard to start the Connection Wizard. Select FTP Upload. You can now name the new network profile. Here we'll just press OK to use the default name. You will next be prompted to choose how the camera IP address is assigned. Highlight Obtain Automatically and press OK. The camera will automatically be assigned an IP address and connected to the network. Once connected, the camera will display a message stating that configuration is complete. Press OK. Highlight FTP and press OK. Press the center of the multi-selector. You'll be prompted to enter the server IP address. Enter the IP address of the FTP server and press OK. Check that the address you have entered is correct and press OK again. When prompted to choose a login method, highlight Enter User ID and press OK. Press the center of the multi-selector, enter your user ID, and press OK. Press OK again to proceed after confirming that you've entered the correct ID. Press the center of the multi-selector, enter the password, and press OK. After confirming that the password you have entered is correct, press OK again to log in to the FTP server. The camera will now prompt you to choose a destination folder. Highlight Enter Folder Name and press OK. Press the center of the multi-selector, enter the folder name, and press OK. Press OK again to proceed after confirming that the name you have entered is correct. When the camera displays a message stating that setup is complete, highlight Connect and Exit Wizard and press OK. The camera and FTP server are now configured for upload. Confirm that the network profile is displayed in green in the camera Wired LAN WT display. The last setup is to upload pictures to the FTP server. Press the playback button on the camera and choose either full frame or thumbnail playback. Find a picture you want to upload and hold the OK button and press the center of the multi-selector. A green send icon will be displayed on the picture while upload is in progress, changing to blue when upload is complete. Repeat this step as needed to upload additional pictures. Pictures that have been selected for upload but have yet to be sent are indicated by white icons. The pictures will be uploaded to the destination folder on the FTP server, where they can be shared with other authorized users.